Hi, I'm attorney Stuart Sandweiss, and today I want to talk to you about what do you do if you're having difficulty making your mortgage payment because of the COVID-19 virus. As we know, over the past few weeks, a lot of people have been laid off, businesses have closed, the economy has been in a free fall, and people are rightfully concerned about being able to pay their bills. The biggest bill for most people is their housing payment, whether it be rent or a mortgage. So the concern people have is, and rightfully so, is what happens if I can't pay my mortgage? Well, the good news is that if you've got a mortgage that's backed by either Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, the Federal Housing Authority, which are more than half of the mortgages in this country, there's been a forbearance period, meaning you've got the right to ask your lender for 6 months to hold off on taking any mortgage payments so you can get back on your feet. This was signed into law on March 27th. By the president, and it's enforceable against all of the federally backed mortgage companies. What I suggest people do, and I've told people to do this, pick up the phone, call your mortgage company, say, listen, I've got a problem. I lost my job because of COVID-19, and I want to know what my options are. Can we get a moratorium? Can we get a forbearance for a few months until we can get back on our feet? And I'm pretty sure that your lender will oblige. Ultimately, you will have to pay the mortgage, and if you get into a situation where you're in over your head, that's where you have help through, for example, the bankruptcy court at Chapter 13, where you could file and pay the back payments over a five-year period once you're back to work and earning income. But in the short term, the main thing you have to worry about is keep your family safe, call your mortgage company. I suggest you record the call just so you have a record of it. Either use your cell phone, use a voice recorder, or call from your home phone, which in Michigan is legal. You don't have to tell the mortgage company about it. But work with them, get a plan, and stay safe. And then hopefully we will all get through this together over the next few months.